Hello friends, in this lecture, we will spice up our project a little bit more by adding cool hover effects. The aim of this lecture is to help you learn a very cool trick that you can apply in your projects. By adding this, you will have an edge over others. So enough talking, let's get started. Come to animation.css. Now target here dot services I and another one dot services I on hover. Now on hover, right here, transform rotate 90 degree. So what is it? It is a property of transformation. What we are providing? Rotate. So it will rotate on hover. How much? 90 degree. This DEG is for degree. Okay. Now copy it and paste it 4 more times because of browser support or browser compatibility. And add prefixes mods ms webkit o. And here write transition all 0.4 is in. Let's copy transition from here and paste it here. Oops, it's rotating x axis. Let's rotate it along y axis. So rotate y 90 degree. Let me show you another thing. Let's copy these and instead of rotate, let's write here scale 1.5 1.5. So what is this? This scale means zooming effect, and generally this scale will have a default of 1, 1. So one for horizontal and one for vertical, and we are providing it 1.5, 1.5. So it will expand 50%. So if it is 100% now, so now it will become 150% height and 150% width. Okay, so this scaling option controls the zooming effect. Either you can zoom in or you can zoom out. I mean, it will increase the width and the height of the object. See, it's only scaling because we are overriding the transform effect. So what you need to do, you need to include this scale inside transform only. So add this to rotate y. Now another thing, let's change this to 180. So it will seem like it's flipping 180 degree. Okay. See, it's rotating 180 degree and also scaling. Well, since we have the style for container class overflow hidden, hence we can't see it fully for some icons. One solution is, instead of this content, put the container class before header itself. Well, this is just to show you the power of coding. Okay, just kidding. Well, let's delete, but it's true though. Well, let's delete this scaling for now. We will have only this flipping effect. Coding is beautiful, isn't it? Now let's add the zooming effect to our team members and blog images. So dot blog image comma dot team image. Copy the transition style and just paste it. Now, hovering on image, we will have the scaling effect. So, on hover, let's copy and paste it. Now, change rotate Y to scale 1.5 or say 1.3. See, the blog images are zooming, but it's coming to other post also. I mean, it's reaching here. So let's not do that. One solution is to wrap these images inside a div with position relative. Then make images position absolute, top 0, left 0. Then overflow hidden for the wrapping div, which we have done for our team members. So it will work fine there. See here, for team, it's coming out from its container. So let's add another style. Team li overflow hidden. Well, see here, inside li we have inner content. So target this inner content for overflow hidden. See, it's really cool, isn't it? It's all magic. Another thing, when we hover on inner content, then we want the scale effect for image. So let's modify it to dot team dot inner content on hover then image. See? So now let's remove the zooming effect from blog. I am just showing this to you that where you can implement these cool spicy stuffs. Okay, so that's it. I think you liked it, isn't it? So that's it for this lecture. See you in the next lecture. Till then, have fun. Take care.